Welcome to this course on portfolio management using machine learning. After completing this video, you will have an overview of what you will achieve by the end of this course. Get a brief idea of how exactly machine learning helps in portfolio management, and know what you will be learning in the course. After completing this course, you will have a hands-on experience of how machine learning is used in portfolio management. You will be able to use it to calculate the optimal allocation of capital to assets in your own selected portfolio. There are many ways to use machine learning techniques for portfolio management, but we will focus on hierarchical clustering in this course. Hierarchical clustering can be implemented universally, thus, you can use it on any asset class or geography. Why is portfolio management important? Let's say that your portfolio consisted of Amazon and Apple in the year 2000. These are both tech-related stocks. When the tech bubble burst, your portfolio value would have declined sharply. Amazon declined from $90 to $20 in a year. And Apple declined from $1 to $0.2. Your portfolio would have gone down by 78%. One of the main ideas of portfolio management can be summed up by a beautiful quote. Do not put all your eggs in one basket. So you decide on picking one stock each from technology, FMCG, finance and the automotive sector. This is also called creating a diversified portfolio. You should also look at the role of risk in your portfolio. Tesla is a highly volatile stock. A rise or fall of 10% in Tesla's prices is not considered extreme. But stocks like Verizon or AT&T hardly move beyond 5%. Thus, if you have too high volatile and too low volatile stocks, you will see that your portfolio is driven by high volatility stocks. There are various ways to overcome this limitation. You will go through portfolio management techniques like inverse volatility and critical line algorithm. But these techniques have some inherent limitations. There can be concentration of risk and high computing requirements. So, we turn towards machine learning for a solution. How can machine learning help in portfolio management? Machines can find patterns that humans can't. Machines are beating humans at strategy games like chess and Go. Then why not use advanced techniques for portfolio management? Unsupervised learning, a way of machine learning, tries to group similar assets to find trading opportunities using the assets features. Assume that you pass the daily return as a feature of four stocks: Google, Nvidia, Electronic Arts, and Amazon. The hierarchical clustering algorithm puts Google and Amazon in one group, while Nvidia and Electronic Arts are put in another. This grouping is done based on similarities between the individual stocks. The same information later becomes crucial while deciding the weight allocation for these stocks. This seems basic enough and can be done manually. But we will pass many more features, and our asset universe will be large. How is hierarchical clustering useful in portfolio management? Many studies have concluded that hierarchical clustering produces better results as compared to the critical line algorithm or the inverse volatility approach. This is because it does not concentrate on a few assets. It also provides a portfolio with the least variation in its returns. The course also has a capstone project so that you can assimilate and apply your learnings from this course. To enable you to implement the portfolio management technique, we will also provide a live trading template. You can use this template to apply hierarchical clustering on your selected assets and use it to paper trade with real-time market data. If you are satisfied with the results, you can move further and live trade as well. All the strategy codes and data files will be provided to you in the last section of the course. You can download them on your local system too. You can use them to tweak and modify the code to truly make it your own trading strategy. All it takes is a few hours and you will be on your way to apply a robust portfolio management technique. Let's get started then.